Hi, everybody. David Dilling on behalf of Marksware here. Today we have sort of like a general tip on one hand, the other hand is going to dive directly into the Marksware products. With an InDesign actually even lower than 2021, which I'm in right now, and any version back to like CS6, maybe even before that, you can do something with the contextual menu items on the macOS, where you can, in the links panel, actually edit files that are already placed or embedded within your InDesign documents. But how about PDF files? They're placed as static one-page images, but what if you want to edit multiple pages or you want to get access to the other pages in the PDF? What if you don't know what's in that PDF, but you want to find out, but all you see is something in your links panel from a colleague or from something you forget what you did? Well, let me show you how that works. Get me out of the way here. I'm going to open up this file here, a little test file I created. Now we can see this test file. This is our dealer sales guide. For any dealers out there, any resellers, contact Marksware on sales@marksware.com and get a copy of this. We'd love to have you reselling our hot selling products. Of course, QXP, Marksware ID top sellers, but PDF to DDP is another top seller. And that's what we're going to get into right now. So I have here some files, and if I click on one, you see in the links panel in InDesign what they are. They're pings in this case, and you can see exactly what you're dealing with. Very, very handy, the links panel. And you get a lot more information on the link here. Now I've added this little nugget right here. This is a place file, but it's a PDF. Now we can see that it's A4. You can see the size is 98 megabytes, so it's probably more than one page. We don't really see how many pages it is or anything like that in here. But what's cool, if I'm in InDesign, I can now right-click on my mouse, and I get the contextual menu item on the macOS. I'm not sure if this works on Windows, to be honest with you. Probably does to some certain degree. And what you can do is you can go to the link, you know, find out where the file's located, or you can do edit original, which if you do it in that case, which again just opens up in preview or Acrobat if you have that set up. It's what's set up within your macOS. But if we go back in there again and we right click the PDF and we click edit with, we can now get an option of many different possibilities. So then what you can do is choose the Marksware PDF Marks, which is a new standalone application, which is going to be, well, it's already available for those who own PDF DTP. I'll show you that in a moment. What happens now is I actually open the PDF that's placed within InDesign, and I can actually see everything used within it. This part of PDF Marks is actually going to be totally free once it officially ships. It's now in beta for people who own PDF DTP. What we get here is an overview of the file, and we see right away that it's got multiple items within it. And then what you get is a nice overview of the file, and we can see here a preview of the file. This page we see in InDesign. It's the same one used in InDesign, but you see there's many more pages to this file. It's a huge file from a customer of ours in England. So you can scroll through the entire document. This is a really neat document, by the way, all these old buses in England, you know. And you can actually then very easily click here, open an InDesign. So when I do that, now it's gonna happen. It's gonna actually, in the background, export IDML and then pop that open right up in InDesign 2021 in this case. You can also set PDF marks to automatically do it in 2020, 2019, whatever you like. You can see a six. And there we go. It's missing fonts. Now we've got this PDF, going back to where I originally started, this PDF that's placed as an image. What you get now with the Marksware PDF marks conversion, you can actually get in there and go in there and edit the text. You can go in there and toolbar. You can actually go in there and move images around or whatever you need to do. So this is now fully editable InDesign, multi-page PDF now, fully in InDesign, fully editable. I can delete things, move things, whatever I need to do. So this is a really amazing way if you're curious, well, hey, I wonder what's more in that PDF. Is it just one page? It looks like it's pretty chunky. I'm kind of curious. I might need some of that content. I might want to use a different page. You know that PDF has other pages. You want to use it. So with PDF marks, you can just go click, edit with PDF marks, and boom, it just pops right open for you in PDF marks. You can go in there and then, you know, preview what you have. You can resize all this to be however you want. You can, you know, just go through your thumbnails and navigate to whatever page you want to go. So as you see, it's a great way to actually, within InDesign, to go in and right-click on any given link and click Edit With. Now you can do the same to Adobe Photoshop or Illustrator if it's a native .ai file, whatever. But in this case, the PDF marks link is just amazing. It'll help you pop open and preview and pop open embedded PDF files, linked PDF files. Now, just to show you, now I'm going to switch over to InDesign. I'm going to quit InDesign 2021. Don't save. Don't save. And I already have 2020 opened here. And up top in 2020, you see PDF DTP. That's Marksware's PDF to InDesign converter, the original version with many options to help you convert your PDF files. And we're going to be phasing out PDF DTP for PDF marks. But that's not quite there yet. PDF marks is available in beta. It works great. Actually fantastic, you just saw. So if you're an owner of PDF DTP, you get PDF marks for free. And PDF DTP works in InDesign 2020 or lower, and PDF marks doesn't matter which version of InDesign. You don't even need InDesign. You can link great into InDesign. But that's PDF DTP, how it works, and PDF marks you just saw, and that's what you get when you purchase PDF DTP. You get both products in one right now. Eventually, it'll all be going PDF marks. So now you see that's the tip for today. This is our sales guide online. But if we just go to marksware.com directly and it cruise over to products, PDF DTP, that's where you can purchase PDF DTP right now. And if you buy now, you get a link in your license link to PDF marks now in beta. So go check it out. That's a quick tip for today. It's a general tip on one hand. The other hand, dive directly into Marksware products. All right, David, on behalf of Marksware, saying, have a great day. Everything will be fine. Oh. Somebody can convert it. It's by. You think a lot of gold makes you wonder why. Now your documents burn while you stare at the sky. Just think of all the tasks and make your time bleed. Our conversion tools are what you really need. It's a fast-moving world. Got to keep on the top. With a little help from us, you won't ever have to stop.